On day five, we drove 148 kilometers from Høgensås camping and up to Tivedsbadets camping, just close to Unden Lake. However, in the beginning, we needed some gasoline and some coffee, so we actually ended up taking the route up to Tidaholm City and then up to Hjo City. But anyway, we got our coffee in Hjo City. That's actually located on the shore of Betern Lake. I think it's the second largest lake in Sweden. A very beautiful place. From there, we actually went on to the tracks and fairly soon we actually ended up on I think it was kind of a motocross training facility. There was a lot of tracks going forth and back through the area. And after that we kind of ended up in a dead end. We didn't really know which way to go here.
Det ser ud som om det er lige ud. Det ved jeg ikke, det er det vanskeligste stykke.
Ja, så apparently the track is going straight, but it's a single track. So we were kind of very much in doubt whether or not we could actually go down there. So we, with all the luggage and everything, we decided actually to drive around this track, this part of the track. And this is actually Jötak channel. It's actually a channel that is going from Göteborg and all the way to Stockholm. And you can take a boat and actually sail all the way through Sweden. The landscape is still the same as the previous days, that you drive through these tracks in the forest. And with these short stretches of paved road in between. But we really enjoyed the day going through all these beautiful areas. At some point we ended up here where the track was closed by an electric fence. I think it was okay to actually drive through, I don't really know, but you are able to open the electric fence.
Må lige holde den der engang.
course, when we have seen one electric fence, I was pretty careful actually looking for if there were more of these electric fences so I don't drove through it.